आज हम डिस्कस करेंगे हाइब्रिडाइजेशन। हाइब्रिडाइजेशन बेसिकली है क्या? इट इज डिफाइंड एज द इंटरमिक्सिंग ऑफ एटॉमिक ऑर्बिटल्स हैविंग सेम एनर्जी शेप एंड साइज रिजल्टिंग इन द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ न्यू ऑर्बिटल ऑफ इक्विवेलेंट एनर्जी एंड शेप कॉल्ड हाइब्रिड ऑर्बिटल्स एंड द प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड हाइब्रिडाइजेशन। नाउ देयर आर वेरियस दिस कंसेप्ट ऑफ हाइब्रिडाइजेशन वाज गिवन बाय लिनस पॉलिंग एक्सप्लेन द शेप ऑफ वेरियस मॉलिक्यूल्स। देयर आर सर्टेन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ द हाइब्रिडाइजेशन। नंबर वन, only valence electron take part in hybridization. Number two, both half-filled and completely filled orbital take part in hybridization. Another one, hybridization is basically a theoretical concept. Hybrid orbitals are more stabilized in comparison with their atomic orbitals. Number last is hybrid orbitals have maximum stability and minimum energy. Now there are various types of hybridization. Number one is sp hybridization. What is sp hybridization? This type of hybridization involves use of 1s plus 1 p orbital. This is called sp hybridization. समझते हैं? For example, beryllium hydride, the ground state electronic configuration of beryllium is 2s2 and 2p0. During the course of hybridization, one of the electron promoted to p orbital. Now the two hydrogens which form chemical bond with OPO5, 1s and 1p, therefore the hybridization is sp. Another one is sp2 hybridization. It involves use of 1s plus 2p orbital in a three-dimensional network to form sp2 hybridized orbitals. Now these three have three sp2 hybridized orbitals occupy the triangular face. Is that? For example, boron hydride. In boron hydride, the ground state electronic configuration of boron is 2s2, 2p1, and excited state electronic configuration of boron is, during the course of hybridization, one of the s electron promoted to 2p orbital. The hybridization is sp2. The shape of sp2 hybridized orbital is this. This is the shape and bond angle is 120 degree. Shape is planar. Here the shape is linear. 180 degree bond angle and shape is. Now, third one is sp3 hybridization. In sp3 hybridization, it involves use of 1s plus 3p orbital to form 4 sp3 hybridized orbitals. For example, methane. In case of methane, the carbon has electronic configuration, opposite electronic configuration of carbon is 2s2 2p2. Excited state electronic configuration is during the course of hybridization one of the s electron converted to p. Now these four hydrogens occupy 1s and 3p orbitals to form sp3. Now shape is tetrahedral and bond angle is 109.5. Another one is sp3d. sp3d hybridization. In sp3 hybridization, there is use of 1s plus 3p plus 1d orbital to form pi hybridized orbital. Pi hybridized orbitals, and in this, for example, we can take phosphorus pentachloride. In phosphorus pentachloride, the ground state electronic configuration of phosphorus is 2s2, 3s2, 3p3, and means one of the orbitals converted to 3d to form pi half filled orbitals, and this is filled by 5 chlorine atom to form sp3d hybridization. Last one is in a three-dimensional network. For example, SF6 sulfur hexafluoride, the ground state electronic configuration of sulfur is ground state sulfur is 2s3s2 3p4, and 3d is empty. 3d is excited state is one of the s orbital, s electron promoted to this s electron promoted to here, and this p electron here, and 6 chlorine occupy this chlorine atom. To complete their octet, hybridization is sp3d2. Last hybridization is bond angle is 90 degree. Similarly, SP3 degree 1, for example, iodine, hepta, fluoride, ground state electronic configuration of iodine is degree.